come and take a walk with me through the streets of Chi-Town. Let's look back and reminisce on all of the shit that went down. Pastor Rufus Lones comes home to find his wife been sleeping around with Sylvester. Oh shit, Sylvester's cell phone rings. He comes out of the closet pointing his Beretta. Oh shit, then they go through this thing arguing, fussing, and time goes by. And then Kathy finds out about Rufus' lover Chuck, the gay guy. Oh shit, and then Sylvester calls home, never knowing that a man would answer his phone. Oh shit, then he got to his house, bust up in it, found his wife, Gwendolyn. She was fucking around with this sausage head ass policeman. And then they got into a fight.
Oh, shit.
Wrestling over a gun.
Oh, shit.
The Gwen screaming, stop. Next thing you know, they shot her brother, Twan.
Oh, shit.
Just a lick, he was barely hurt. Now here come Rose, the nosy neighbor. She thinks she's the neighborhood savior. And then things got real twisted.
Oh, shit.
Police got home in his kitchen.
Oh, shit.
To find his wife, Bridget.
Oh, shit.
Is pregnant by this midget. Well, so far, that's how the story goes. And now it's time to continue on. So get ready, here is chapter 13.